I'm extremely pleased and very proud of our young ladies. We didn't end the season very well, and to come back and play Lenoir-Rhyne, just an incredibly great hitting team, as well as we did, we were just really pleased. Disappointed that we lost, right, but pleased with the way our team played. On both teams, all the hitters were out in front of the pitchers. The pitchers were doing, you know, their job, right, and keeping our hitters off base, and we were keeping their hitters off base. And I knew it could be anybody's ball game at that point. You know, it depends who came through with the lucky hit at the right time.
Right.
Well, we played them at our place, and I think there's just a lot of, you know, between the two teams,
right,
as far as we're concerned, you know, we're both, you know, very competitive and
right,
out for the other, for our opponent. And
right,
I think that's what's going to make it up. And we'll see what we do tomorrow. Hopefully we rebound from this and we come back and play good, solid, airless ball game again. And if we do, we can play with anybody we come up against.
Her pitching, she did really well hitting her spots and really picking out our weaknesses and going for it. But she mixed it in a lot, in and out, and came in and just kind of got a hold of it. I was just excited. I would really just aim for a base hit, get that run in, try and tie the game, but I'll take a home run. Well, I definitely expect for them to play their A game against us. I mean, as Coach said, we do wear a big target on our back, and we have to realize that and play our best game because everybody's aiming for us, and we got to show up.
It is a lot of excitement for them, a good accolade. You know, if you look at their numbers, they deserve it. They've been hitting it well all year, and we got good pitching all year. So those kids deserve it. Her being a freshman, sometimes you don't know. It's
right,
late in the season. They may be a little bit tired. You know, she started out on fire, hurt her knee midseason, thought we'd torn an ACL, and she kind of slowed down after that. But of late, she's starting to figure it out, and the bat's coming back. But, hey, big swing. One big swing. Sometimes that's all it takes. Pitcher's duel. She pitched good against us when we were there. We didn't do a lot with that. But Alex threw just as well. I mean,
right,
I don't think they hit anything really hard all day. And we were a little tight. I thought we were a little tight and didn't swing the bat like we, you know, could have or should have. But, you know, kudos to her. She kept us off balance. It is, and we talk about it. Like Megan said, I said, you got a bullseye on your back. You know, anybody that's number
right,
one, they're going to come get you. You know, you're going to get their A game, and you just got to go play hard.